Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, if you listen unto me, I'll sing you a song of the North Gordon tree. In a village near to Wimpy Town, a tailor once did dwell, and women, wine and company, he loved them right well. A dance on New Year's evening the tailor did attend. I'm sure that he would never have gone if he could see the end. The poor little tailor, he will never forget that night, for never yet was tailor seen in such a sorry plight. He danced and he sang, he got whiskey many a tot. Your jolly little tailor was the merriest of the lot. To the lady he was dancing with, the tailor he declared, if you lend to me your petticoats, I'll dance like a maid. His breeches he put off, and a petticoat put on. The maid, the tailor's breeches, she quickly did adorn. The fiddler then did play for them a merry, merry tune. She danced his money watch and breeches clean out the room. Back the tailor loudly called, oh, bring me my breeches back, my money, watch and all. The company there assembled with laughter they did roar, when the little tailor's petticoats fell down upon the floor. Lord, said the tailor, wherever thou may be, oh Lord, said the tailor, have pity on me. What to do the little tailor, he really didn't know, for his little shirt was far too short to cover all below. 'Twas then the fiddler played a tune for all that he was worth. The tune he played, the tailor, was the famed cock of the north. The ladies were delighted and they loudly shouted no, when the tailor took his trilby hat to cover Uncle Joe. When at last the tailor got out into the street, a bevy of fair damsels he chanced for to meet. All the ladies screamed with laughter when the tailor did appear. They wished him Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. That poor little tailor those ladies did address, says he, it is not ladylike to laugh at a man's distress. Said the ladies to the tailor, give us no more of that. If you call yourself a gentleman, why don't you raise your hat? In that village near to Whippy Town, there's old men living yet. They'll tell you of that famous dance they never will forget. Old ladies too will tell to you the dance they loved the best was the dance the little tailor showed his cuckoo's nest.